2-0 down. This is the man that they need to pull it back. Won-Hee Lee, the Olympic champion. If anybody can do it, he can. Kevkhishvili looking to make it 3. Won-Hee Lee looking to make it 2-1. Underneath him, Kevkhishvili drives him over, gets the score. Wazari, the Olympic champion's in trouble. Career in trouble. Georgia on their way. Superb piece of action. Drives him over, bangs his hip down. Halfway through the fight, Lee has to throw Kevkhishvili for Ippon. But if anybody can do it, he's the man for this. What a stylist Lee is. Here he goes, Tominagi. Ippon, just when it was needed. And that puts Korea right back in the chase. How swift and accurate was this Tominagi? 2-1. This match can still go anywhere.